But these two claim that they know me, and that I have a hidden past unknown even to myself.
I wouldn't call it the past, but rather... this is a difficult one to explain. I don't like to rely on using terms like this often, but in your case, it seems that it ought to be called, previous incarnation.
Oh, like a past life or something?
Yes, something far more distant than the past. So far away that you cannot perceive it.
Okay, I have to ask. What was I like in my previous incarnation? Oh, okay. I see.